That's annoying.
Guys, get up! It's time for you guys to go to school!
Chef Peepee, I don't want to go to school!
Well, I don't want to hear it. You know you have to go to school, so you guys better get up!
Aww.
Junior, I don't want to go to school! This is gonna suck, right?
Aw, Dez, don't embarrass me at school today!
Junior, I won't! Look, I was the coolest kid in my school! Back in the day. Now let's go!
What do you want, Dad?
Well, where do I sit? The front of the bus or the back of the bus? The front of the bus or the back of the bus? Because it don't matter where I sit, I'm not moving.
Dad, I don't think there's any open seats for you.
Well, scoot over, musical chairs.
Dad, you're embarrassing me.
Shut up, Junior. I'm here to have fun.
Oh my god.
And labias.
Dad.
And bubbles.
I'm only okay with the last one.
Doc, what? We learned about that last week.
Aw, man, I missed it. Dang, I guess I'll just yahoo it when I get home. Oh, my dad is walking. Right, guys?
Don't use this yahoo anymore.
All right, Crass. Today, we're going to start with the rectangular prism. We got range, width, and height.
I feel like this classroom is a rectangular prison.
Oh, good one, Junior.
Dad, I said that.
No, shut up, Junior. Don't ruin this for me. Dad, you're funny. You're so funny. I did it in prison, like, because you don't want to be here. You funny kid.
Yeah, just call me the class clown.
Hey, Junior, your dad is hilarious. I was questioning his coolness before, but now he is super cool.
I thought of that joke.
Boy, hey, guys.
Fun, but Dad, how long do you plan on staying young?
Forever! I never want to get old again!
Hey, Dak!
Hey, what's up, Dad?
Well, guys, what are you doing
Dad?
Here?
Oh, Dak invited us.
Yeah, because everybody wants a piece of Dak!
what do you plan on doing together?
Oh, we're going to TP Old Man Chu's house!
What? You're going to TP the teacher's house?
Yeah.
Well, what if you get in trouble?
Oh, who cares? He can suck some Dak!
Yeah, that's his catchphrase, because his name is Dak.
Well, guys, I don't want you guys to get in trouble.
Junior, that's why Dak is cooler than you. He doesn't play by anybody's rules. He's hip and fresh.
Yeah, let's go and TP this house, guys!
Guys, what happened?
We just TP'd the house.
Yup!
What, you didn't get caught?
No, he didn't even see us. His eyes were too slant.
Too slant!
Wait. Christ. Where's Joseph?
He died!
Wait, he died?
Yeah.
Wait, how?
UPS truck. Bam!
What?
Oh my God.
He was like a bug on the interstate.
Wait. How did he die? What are you talking about?
Okay, so we were running away from the house, right? And then all of a sudden, out of freaking nowhere, this UPS truck comes and plows him down. He was like a blade of grass under a lawnmower.
Nice! So Joseph's dead?
Yep.
Wait, what's going on?
You just got Dak!
Yeah, it was Dak's idea to prank you.
Wait, I was pranked?
Yeah.
Now shut your Dak, dude!
Suck his Dak!
Oh, yeah, get to suck it.
Well, you guys
Wait, just be cooler than him.
Yeah.
How do I do that?
I don't know. I don't know what you kids are like these days.
Oh, just be cooler than him. Oh, I'll be the coolest ever, Chef Pee-Pee. I'll be the coolest kid ever.
Whatever.
Oh, Dad, you're the coolest.
Yeah, you're the coolest, Dad.
Aw, oh, thanks, okay, turkeys. That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Ask me if I'm gay.
Are you gay?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see that coming. So, Dad, what do you want to do today? Oh, I don't know. Oh, how about we play some video games?
Okay, yeah, what do you want to play?
How about we play Pac-Man?
Ew.
You, dude.
Oh, my God. How in the world?
You see that? There you go. Just an exploding duck. No real ducks were harmed. There you go. YouTube fame right there. I expect my check in the mail. All right, now let's move on to the second person. That would be Nicktendo.
Nicktendo
has made some animations for us before, and he makes animations on his YouTube channel. You should go check that out. They're really cool. So, thank you guys for donating money. And, that's it. That's it for me. Just those two. That's fine. I guess I'm just gonna take off.
All right. See ya.